Creating realistic fabrics isn't always as straightforward as plugging in a few textures. Every fabric has a natural fall-off when looked at an angle, called sheen. Unfortunately, in Blender, this option doesn't really work that well. One way to recreate it is to mix between a darker and lighter version of your diffuse texture using a layer weight node. That way, your fabrics will get that natural sheen you see when looking at an angle. Also, you can control the blending using a curves node. If you want to push things further, we're going to need some help. Get a velvet shader and plug the bright texture in it. The darker one should go in the diffuse of a principled BSDF. Now, add these two shaders together and also don't forget to plug in your bump texture in both. To add another level of realism, find a grayscale grunge texture like this one and plug it directly in the sigma of our velvet BSDF. If it doesn't look okay right out of the box, tweak it with a curves node. Usually an S-curve works well. Something that you can also tweak is how bright and dark your textures are. Other than the shader, there are a few things that play into realistic fabrics, like the geometry of your object and how detailed your textures are. Subscribe for more tutorials and thanks for watching!